Hello and welcome to the ArchMagos Archives.
Hello and welcome to the ArchMagos Archives.
Immediately ruin everything. New series we may or may not be starting when we play as the new god that comes out in Smite. This month it is Khepri, who's a giant fucking scarab. It's kind of great. And that way I have an excuse when I'm really bad at the god, and I can be like, it's new man, I don't know what I'm doing, no one knows what they're doing.
I could, like, when people actually know what they're doing. Hey, I'm a goddamn bug.
Yeah, but I want to have reason or logic in the argument, unlike you. He clearly does not have any of that anyways. Also, side note, it's 3 in the morning, so we may be near dead. I'll quickly explain.
No, I'm not dead till 5:30.
You're always dead, so, you know, you're actually...
No, I always have sleep. See, that's where the difference between you and me.
You're still always dead. That's the difference. Also, so the way this god works, I'm going to explain this quickly, so... Try not to do any, interrupting. No, I'm just kidding. You're going to do it anyways. Every 15 seconds... Every 5 seconds, I give all my allies in a certain radius a 3% health buff. So 3% of their max health goes into a buff that acts kind of as an overshield. Okay. Then, despawns every 15 seconds. Yeah, baby!
I made that happen.
I actually made that happen, Punk.
No, I made that happen because I bound him.
And then I used my pull for like 2 seconds on him, you son of a bitch. Watch the fucking video, and then you can see. And we all kind of made it happen, because we all did a bunch of damage, so...
I made it happen more.
I don't think so. Okay, that's annoying. Okay, so, besides for mindless bickering that doesn't really matter in any way...
You bicker.
I'm right.
I don't bicker.
Oh, you bicker.
You bicker more than I don't bicker.
I think you're right.
Joke. You bicker.
Right. Nonetheless, then is this skill?
Griffin. That skill doesn't.
So remember when I said that you can interrupt me at every possible turn? This is what I meant. Anyways, so I give everyone kind of a passive health buff, as well as this, which pulls enemies, and this is my highest damage skill, and it pulls them. So they're disabled and they're silenced. They can't do anything besides basic attack me, which you'd imagine is kind of bad, but I have like.
But you try.
So, you know, I take much damage from it.
You got heart.
Anyways, the next one is a
really... So does it really matter if you're terrible?
Can you please let me explain the skills? Holy fucking shit, I'm gonna beat you up on the playground, you little punk.
So you ran into what you mean there?
Yeah, but you broke the agreement way before that. This one first does damage to everyone in the area and protection debuff, but also buffs allies to make them more... protected. My third skill roots enemies and does shit all for damage, but it roots them for a decent amount of time, which is nice, but also it has a slight delay, so it's, I don't know, I haven't gotten great effects out of it, mostly some bad. My fourth skill is a really good thing, which allows an ally goes to zero health. It allows an ally to live, first of all.
You should do that right now.
No, I don't need to. Now, one, an ally to live. Two, it teleports them to you when they reach zero health, and they have, like, 40% of their health remaining. So it's a pretty good skill. It's basically a zillion from League of Legends. And this character,
I don't even remember that, really.
I mentioned it last time we played this.
No, I know, but it was just more of a dull nod of ascension, as opposed to actually remembering what his elite skill was, because I never played him.
Yeah. Okay, you're not... It's not a good place to do that. Anyways, yeah. Okay, she's about to die to Alquang. And
I'm back a suitor!
Of her being saved by me.
Okay, never mind.
Yeah, there's an example of that. Behind you, by the way, there are minions.
That's cool.
Slaughter. I'm gonna die, by the way, to minions.
Why?
Because I was assuming you're in a helm or you're doing something.
So far, I love you.
Yeah. So that's kind of what this character does. Basically, super fucking tanky, and a huge part of this character is to buff allies in the area, so I kind of just play on that and focus on buffing all the shit out of my allies.
All the shits, all the time.
Yeah.
All the love.
My rough build for this character is... not that. What's the I? Heartward Amulet, Sovereignty, Void Stone for a slight... Or, no, actually, Gem of Isolation for a slight amount of damage. And then just kind of go from there. And, of course, Boots, because I like Boots.
Look how far I got a bow down.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Oh, he had less than one bar of health left.
Yeah, I did that a lot.
Yeah, okay, you know what, Punk?
You know what, Cameron?
Hey, you must be so goddamn
Cameron, Cameron, and you always steal the kill.
You always steal the kill, you
Cameron,
kidding me?
Cameron, I'm a giant fucking scarab. I think I'm calling the shots here.
I think that's true, yeah.
So anyways, I have my allies basically just a 9% health buff all the time, which is great.
Okay.
Who's gonna live? Who's gonna live? Who's gonna live? Oh, that guy's dead. Aren't you dead? Okay, you're gonna die. That's a shame.
Griffin, you should've used your skill.
I could've, but I prefer the other character, so I want him to be alive. He's priority boarding.
God damn it, Griffin.
Oh, you fucker. You're not gonna get away.
I could be an assassin too, but you won't let me.
Yep. Well, actually, I suggested that you were. So.
No, why I said physical, there? Punk.
Yeah, and that includes either Fenrir or Apollo.
So does magical. That includes good assassin-y characters as well.
Okay, I don't know what he's talking about. Anyways. See, I basically have just. The way I can play this character is I just don't die. I just have, like, I do die occasionally, but mostly I just have a ton of fucking health. And just, in general, don't give a shit about anything. And it's wonderful, because I'm a giant scarab. Although I normally play damage characters, so it's a little bit strange to just not do any of that.
You know what? Every man's gotta move on in his life. You know, when he first gets colon cancer, it's usually a big shock. But you know what? You're doing well.
I was actually gonna say when they first turned into a giant scarab. But which would have been more creative and more funny, but you know.
I'll let you know. No, because you see, Punk. Scarab, you could pull that from an already existing thing in the universe. Now, colon cancer.
That doesn't exist anywhere. That's completely fictional.
What the hell was that? You like took her in your pincers gently and just slowly pulled her backwards out of my mosquito range.
That's my skill. I don't.
Okay. I know, but it was weird because you're just like.
Yeah, that's why my skill is really good. Because I can pull people.
Yeah, but you did pull her out of my mosquito range, which wasn't good.
Fuck yeah! I know your mosquito range was down. I don't even think. Also. God damn it!
God damn it, man! Well, you tried.
Well, I did try.
And you failed again, but you tried there too, probably.
I did try there, actually. Jump. Nope.
Oh my god, that was. I saw you freeze mid-jump and just get wrecked.
Yeah, I fucking hate outgoing. That is one thing that can really fuck me, because it's a percentage thing, so.
You know what, buddy?
But unfortunately, you died before I could press it down, so it went on me, and it went on me too early, and then it was just kind of fucked. I think we can play another game after this different stream slash game.
Remember when you were going to get off like an hour?
Yeah,
and a half.
And then you completely fuck me over all the time. You know what, Cameron? Fuck you. See? Yeah. Comes back to bite you in the ass, doesn't it, Cameron? Those snide comments of yours.
What?
Anyway.
That doesn't make any sense, man.
Did you make snide comments?
My snide comments come back to bite you in the ass. That's what he said.
I stand by that statement. Also, yeah, so.
Meh, I failed.
I didn't.
Meh, I didn't fail either. That time.
What the fuck?
He looks like that one Disney queen from The Sleeping Beauty.
I'll die.
Help! God damn it.
Well, fuck. That's awkward.
The timing on that is tricky, I assume.
Yeah. Because it's sort of. Either the person dies or lives!
I
actually die. I don't think I hit him now, so. Where's he going?
Medusa!
Where is he trying to go? I don't get it. Pretty great, though. I don't know where he thought he was gonna go.
You know what, buddy? You should just stick by me, be my bodyguard, save me once or twice, and then we can be cool.
I just want to save Medusa. See, Medusa here is a person with a positive KD.
That's because you keep on not saving me! That's your
job. Because I'm saving the person with a positive KD. See, it's circular reasoning.
God damn it.
Save Medusa, Medusa kills things. And you just kind of sit there. In the corner. I don't really know why you're playing this game. But I appreciate it.
Don't know why he's here. He just kind of invited himself.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't even know.
Nobody really wanted to tell him to leave.
Yeah, it was kind of felt bad.
Nobody
for
wanted
him
to be the one to who had to tell him to get out. So.
Yeah, so, I mean, we kind of have that. It was pretty awkward, actually. You thought he was our friend, but I mean, honestly, we don't even know who that Cameron fellow was. I'm gonna shoot a giant sunbeam at you, and then you're gonna die.
Whee! Failed.
Oh, oh God!
Help! Thank you! Thank you, Griffin. I really... Well, I appreciate the effort.
Ow.
Really gotta appreciate that spunk, you know?
Do you? But yeah, so that was painful. You died. Shouldn't have died, but you died.
You know what? You didn't move out of the horrific area of mass damage, so there wasn't really a way I could get out of that, because I was being teleported to you, if you can.
But you also died, so I saved your life for a short period of time, and then you could have jumped out. But you don't have a jump skill, because you're not playing Fenrir, which was my initial suggestion to you.
Yeah, you said actually Apollo.
Apollo or Fenrir. Both have jump skills. And now you're dead. You're welcome. See, I'm an assistful person.
That was assistful. I'm proud of you, buddy.
That's all
I
do. I
don't know
why
we're doing this. Yeah. Well, I guess hopefully it targets you, right?
Yeah, so I basically have a ton of health.
Buffing the hell out of that minion.
Minion? I buff minions too.
I think so, because that minion just didn't give a fuck when the turret started targeting him.
Yeah, so basically I'm really good for assisting and pulling and shit and stunning while having just fuck tons of health. I just kind of don't give a shit. That's sort of the gist of what I do.
Let's get the fuck, yo.
Let us get the fuck.
Bakasura is just going to come up. Huh? Okay. He just ate somebody.
He did. There you go, minions, be buffed.
Bakasura is going to come up behind us or something and just fuck us right in the asshole.
Baka.
Does that mean idiot or something?
I think so, yeah. Bakasura is probably going to do the whole fucking thing in a few minutes. Come on, guys, get the health buffs. You know you want them.
That's right. Run! I don't know why they're running from me. Oh, okay. There.
Probably Bakasura. Oh, Baka's coming from behind.
Yeah, I know. Oh, man! Where do I...
God damn it, I was in the air! And I casted my skill, but unfortunately, I was also in the air, so I couldn't cast it.
Hey, buddy, you tried.
You know what, Cameron?
That's the only thing I'm allowed to say to you anymore.
Yeah, it is. Because all your other comments are, you fucking pansy. Who the fuck do you think you are, you little shit? You never amounted to anything. That's all. Everything. That's the only other words you have in your vocabulary.
You know what? You know what, Griffin? I look at you. I look at your physical form, but with the hair and everything, and I see mashed potatoes.
It's these kind of comments.
Just bland and white and lumpy and, you know.
You're only proving my point. No one wants to be mashed potatoes. Not even the Irish.
Dude, I'd love to be mashed potatoes.
I don't think
probably
you know
eat myself.
That fully entails. I like how he's bound.
Weird.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. That's kind of cool, though.
You're going to be alive, baby.
Oh, thank you. Live me, live. Thank you.
I think you're fucked, by the way, because of...
Wait.
I pulled him away from you.
Hype. Living hype, thank you. Jesus Christ, that was... Oh, run the fuck away.
Yeah, I would run the fuck away if I were you. That seems like a good idea. Well, that was a turnaround, possibly.
Hype, Griffin, hype.
That would be rod.
Let's go, baby.
I'll give you 9% of your health bonus. See, I'm going to take this, because this is really good. But yeah, I know I'm kind of immune to one crowd control effect. Does any of them have a crowd control effect? I think Ao Kuang's might count as one. That would be fucking great.
Yeah, Bakasura's does, right?
I think so, yeah. So, I mean, I might be decent. And Kokokanda. So I might be good. And none of them are super high crowd control effects, but you know, they're all good. 2,600 plus 9%. Not sure exactly what that is.
Medusa. Okay. That was good. That was clutch.
That's a word for it.
Bakasur is probably gonna fuck us.
Yeah, I was about to do that, but okay.
We're buddies. Go get him.
Oh, let's go kill that fucker. Probably going for...
Hey, buddy!
Oh, fuck.
I don't know why he went right where my thing was.
No, right?
You know how the system works.
Just wanted to be friendly.
And you got a kill. You needed a kill, buddy.
I do need kills. I have a ton of fucking assists, though. I have a lot of assists. I'm very pleased with my assists. Get health, guys. Get health. Get healed. There you go. There's health.
Got milk?
No.
Oh, that was not difficult.
Oh. Yeah, so this character is really good for crowd control as well as just not giving a singular fuck about anything ever happening around him. Which is nice. They have magic defense items? Not really.
Damage bucks are a bit. Unfortunately, we're not really good enough to, like, just
kill them.
Rampage them yet.
No. Honestly,
this
Medusa's...
is pretty uncomfortably low health. Oh, yeah!
Got that kill steal there.
I did my thing. That's really high damage ability.
Yeah, so did Medusa use her fucking ult.
Did she?
Yeah.
Weep! Damn. Slow! I didn't even... God damn.
God damn it. Right out of the fucking range.
Straight out of Compton! How is he not... Thank you very much. That was exceedingly useful. Now we
die. God damn it.
Hey!
Running. Running beetle! Running beetle! Like, no. No running beetle.
That was just sad, man.
I don't want him to be a running beetle.
This gigantic fat beetle, and you're just like, please, I'm just an old man.
I don't know what to get. Let's get a damage shield.
Oh, you should get the Rod of Asclepius, dude.
That increases healing, that doesn't affect that, though.
Yeah, that's true. Do not heal? Oh, no. Right, your pawns.
Stone of Gaia, maybe?
Stone of Gaia is crazy good. But we need to go.
Yeah, we do. I just love slowly becoming super, super high health. So, I mean, we're doing pretty well. We kind of have
which
a comeback.
Which health do you
have? 2,790, not including the 9% bonus. Which I'll quickly calculate. $2,500, roughly. That doesn't make any fucking sense.
Like, damn, how'd that go down?
I was quickly doing it on my phone. I think I multiplied it by, like, -9 or something.
0.9?
Probably. I'm not actually sure. I wouldn't go that way.
I damaged the Titan that little bit just by my own self. This ain't good. This real ain't good. This really ain't good.
Yeah, I also don't have anything to stop him, so...
Alright.
God damn it. Well, here you are.
That was just...
Poor beetle man.
He's just slowly breaking backwards.
It's like you're going this way now. You're going this way now, says the beetle. Active items. Probably a combat blink. And a...
combat blink, yeah.
I would not mind getting an Aegis or immunity to crowd control. I'm gonna go Aegis because I already have a crowd control thing.
Is it Aegis or Aegis?
I don't know, nor do I care.
Look at you, being a shit for nomenclature, man.
Well, you don't know either, so apparently you're
yes,
with me.
Yes, it's Aegis.
Aegis? Yes. Can you back that up with a,
yes.
A university professor?
Yes.
Which university professor?
Just to college.
Oh, never mind. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with mine. It's probably safe. See, that's the kind of disparaging comment that you should be saying. You know, like the kind that you'd say at a really fancy dinner party when you want to make a certain guest feel really uncomfortable. It's that kind of comment. That's the kind of comment you want, you know? Really just casual dickery. Tom
casual dickery?
Gonna sit here and be a beetle.
Hype! Hype for all the damage in the universe.
Yeah, I just didn't take any fucking damage.
Yeah, you just like, it's okay, buddy. Just shh, I'll hold you. God. Shh, it's okay.
Oh yeah, baby!
This is not sick beats.
It's pretty sick beats.
Mosquitoes. Now it's sick beats as hell. All hell. Yay! Positive KD! Yay!
Not positive KD, but with fuckloads of assists. Yay!
Yay!
Yay! Mm-hmm. Well, that was a good game. Thanks everyone for watching, and unlike the Minecraft things, we're actually winning. Yeah, that's a sore spot.